Duties. There we go. You can now see it, which is great. Just gotta fix everything. If you hear my dog barking, I'm sorry. Oh yeah, I gotta move chat down a little bit. Just so that you can see everything that's happening and the chat is not blocking it too much. There we go. Think we're good to go, right? Yeah, I think we're good to go. I'm just gonna take a sip of my drink before I start. Completed challenges I'm gonna lean on. Oh, we got concept art. Bonuses, concept art. Oh! That's pretty. Jill's room. Interiors. Oh! I am not me. Damn. Okay. Story. Continue. I like you too. Yo, I'm actually scared now. Before I was just angry at everything because nothing would work, but now I'm scared. Now I feel the fear. And the music, you're not helping. The hulking creature. Oh, I saw Carlos. So I was wondering what was that about. Okay, that's that. Oh shit, didn't mean to do that. Okay, space is dodge. I know that now. Item. Let's check my inventory for a second. God, I'm so nervous, but I think we're all good to go. It's the bolt cutters.
Can you see us?
Yeah, careful, careful. Come on, don't look at me like that, all right? I'm not an infected. No, 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 wait, please!
Oh. Could have easily
fuck?
Checked for a bite mark instead
was
of killing him.
He might have been infected.
Oh, stars, this soft. I wonder so many of you dead.
And what are you, UBCS, killing your own people?
He would have turned. Where's your sense of self-preservation?
Where's your sense of self? Wait, I don't mean self. Where's your sense
station.
Of compassion,
Don't need
bitch?
A bleeding heart like you getting in the way.
Rip, dude. I'm sorry about that. Training log. July 10th. 202 pounds. 12 laps of the yard, 2 circuits. Suck it, prison. Umbrella Corporation just recruited me for a job. A job! Don't you know how they're gonna wipe out a life sen- Don't know how they're gonna wipe out a life sentence for murdering 20 gangbangers. But whatever, I'll take it. Be shitting away the rest of my days behind bars. I gotta get back into shape. I don't like him. I'm glad he died. If this is his thing. July 26th. Lost 4 pounds. 20 kilometer run. 3 circuits. Target practice at 400 yards. 5 misses. Caught the chain yesterday and got moved to a UBCS training camp where I fired my first bullet in 2 whole years. Missed a stationary target by 5 inches at 400 yards. I never fucking do that. It's like I forgot everything. Doesn't matter. I'll get sharp again. Watch me. This dude killed people. Had a life sentence. I wouldn't have trusted him even if he did live. August 15th. 190 pounds, 40 km run, 3 circuits, target practice of 600 yards, 2 misses. Okay, I've got my shot grouping down to 3 inches, feeling good, feeling good. After lunch, they put me through my first mock battle. The Cap and the other guy are good people, and goddamn beasts of war at that. What the fuck is up with that lunatic Nikolai? He used me as a fucking human shield just to score some extra points. That's what happens. September 25th, 181 pounds, 300 km run, 4 circuits, target practice at 600 yards, no misses. Murphy's back, baby! You'll never see me miss another target. Tomorrow, I go on my first mission, riot control in Raccoon City. I think Jimmy would have liked that. My brother was always the first to reach out and help people, right up until those street punks took him away from me. Now it's my turn to do something good for a change, the way I know best. Okay, he did. Okay, he killed those people who killed his brother. I get it. Guess he wasn't just some lunatic. Okay. Proof that he was always bad news. True. Do-do-do-do-do. Yo, I'm not prepared. Yeah, Nikolai, that is. Did I get that wrong? Nikolai is spelled N-I-C-H-O-L-A-I. But I can see why it's... Oh, you mistaked it for a K. I hear something, and I don't want to fuck with that. As if I would trust that. I'm just gonna switch it over to my knife. UBCS suicide note. September 28th, the Middle East, Eastern Europe, East Africa. I thought I knew what hell was. Never figured I'd ever crack. Figured I'd never crack, no matter what was thrown at me. But this job? This one was supposed to be easy. A quick wage. I'd earn it. It all happened at once. There were 30 guys in our squad, all armed with the state-of-the-art assault rifles. And yet we were wiped out in less than 48 hours. I've been through enough shit to know that it only ever gets worse. And if that's just the beginning, maybe I'm a coward? I don't care. This is the only way out I have left. I just hope my body doesn't get back up after I pull the trigger. Okay. If I was in your position, I'd get what you were doing. It's all clear here. You gotta be shitting me. Yo! Oh wait, hold up. We gotta go back. the glorious knife. It has done. It has defeated many great enemies. It really has. Because now that we got the bolt cutters, we can get other stuff that we've missed so far. And I'm about to fuck that up. Map. Z and C. Subway office. That I know. Downtown. That's where I am. Okay. Oh, I could change like that? Ooh, okay. That's great. Okay, I can't go in there yet. Where have I not gone? God, I'm so cautious right now. Well, I would be too. It's horrifying. So horrifying. Oh shit! You little fucktard! Oh my god. You scary little shit. I know you're not dead. Oh my god! I knew he would get up! I knew it! I usually can't get through horror games, to be honest. I don't do well when I panic. I understand that full-heartedly. Creepy fucking pictures, too. Donut shop. I didn't get everything in the donut shop. But that's because I didn't have the thing. My dogs are barking again. I think I know why. It's the Kite Bros Railway, I think, that I didn't get. I know the donut shop has something, but that's more of a lockpick thing. I still don't trust that. Okay, he's truly dead. Okay. God, I don't know how I'm getting through this game. I'm terrified. There we go. Let me pet your dog. My doggos? My doggos. I want to let you pet my doggos. I got this shotgun now. What is that sound? I don't like that sound. I got 4 shotguns. But I'm not gonna use that right now. Oh. What's up, bitch? So that's who you were. Oh! His mind just got blown. Damn. I'm just gonna make sure, too. You can never be too careful. Knife your victims when they're down. Oh yeah, he's 100% dead. There was no saving him. We're gonna head back now to where Nikolai went. Dude, I think I might have a heart attack. This is scaring the shit out of me for some reason. Like, I was fine my first time playing. Like, I had no problems. I wasn't scared as much. But now I'm, for some reason, very, very terrified. Okay, let's save. So now we got the shotgun. Just gonna check this. I think I'll put these away. Store 22 of these. Bulk colors I'll probably need more of, but. You're not gonna come up and kill me, right, bro? Okay, thanks, bro. What a good bro. Yo, that can't be creepier. I'm just saying. That's there for a reason. Oh my god! You gotta be shitting me. Doggos! We were comrades. I feel so bad knifing them! Oh my god! Excuse me, coming through. Shit, man. Pick it up. Ah. Oh, hi. How many of you are there? Oh, there's quite a few of you. Do I take out the trash from here? He tried. Oh shit, she's getting up. She's getting up too. Come on over here, bud. I don't want to get too close, but I guess I have to. Okay, they're all gone. Wasted a lot of goddamn bullets on you bitches. Oh, I can't do that. Don't want to click you! Why clicky clicky him? I don't like that sound. There's a red herb here, but I can't get that either. Oh shit, okay. So many items that I can't get. Fucking shit! Oh my god! Oh my god! Dude, that music! That music! Hip pouch. Yes. Two more spaces. Could probably go back and get that stuff, too. Facts for the substation chief. To all employees. In response to the violent outbreaks across the city, we have implemented an international power outage. Oh, wait. An intentional power... International. What the fuck was I thinking? Once the situation has been brought under control, please activate the four breakers ASAP. Once that's done, turn on the main power switch in the control room to reactivate the power grid. Yeah, thanks for fucking leaving it to me, you dipshits. I don't want to do that. I don't want to do that. I don't want to do that. Every time I say lol 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 now, I just think this is a messenger. Dude! I've been thinking that for the longest time. There was no escaping that. I'll take these. My items. Red herb I'll probably store in here. Gunpowder. There is gunpowder down there, but do I need to? Probably. Store. Assault rifle ammo. I don't need any more than I have already. Guess I'll go down there. Y'all dead, right? You're not gonna get back up? Just don't mind me. Come through. Thank you. Excuse me once again. I'm sorry to bother you when you guys are sleeping so soundly. Must be very noisy, my footsteps. Like, I didn't say lololol or anything like that before Mystic Messenger. So I got my lols from Mystic Messenger. I didn't use it otherwise. What do I have here? I got high-grade gunpowder. I got gunpowder. If I combine the high grade with the gunpowder, do I get... No, I get assault rifle ammo. LOL, I just tend to pick up on the other's texting habits if I'm around them too long enough. Don't worry, I do the same. The Yosh thing... And, Yee, I think, I got from you. I hate that.
Oh, it smells like... Oh, I don't even want to think about it.
Rotten flesh? Is that what it sounds like? Smells like... Green herbs, they work. I was starting to look like Chad was never it was starting to look like Chad was never come back from his round, so I poked my head in there and fuck me. Next thing I know, I've got some kind of maggots squirming down my throat. I was gagging and heaving, but those little bastards didn't seem to mind none. They just wouldn't come up. I was staggering around like a madman, then I saw it, a green herb. My gamma once told me that green herbs are a natural bug deterrent, so I grabbed one, shoved it down my throat, shoved it down my gob, and swallowed. And what'd you know? The little things didn't want to be in there anymore. I've never been so happy to throw up. I'm gonna head back out there to look for Chad. If anyone else sees this, remember, eat your greens. Very gross. Poor Chad, though. I don't think Chad made it. He wasn't the true Chad. Okay, he's not killable. He doesn't even move. It won't let me.
Oh my god.
I'll be back for you. I just gotta go put my stuff away. Don't mind me. Put you in here so I can go get that. I don't know how I'm gonna go into that room. The big room. Because I don't have what I need. I don't have that thing to lockpick it. Sorry to bother you again. I'll take that. My items. Examine. Oh, I don't want to combine. I don't want to combine that. Oh. Okay, now I can lockpick. Oh, I don't have to do it myself. I got scared. I didn't know. Ooh! Jill, look up. Jill, look up. You're making a rookie mistake. Jill, look up. Look up. Jill. Jill! No! Disgusting! Eat your greens. Oh.
Fucking gross.
Fucking disgusting, that's right. Substation International Marino. The key to the high voltage area has gone missing, and the earliest we will be able to get them is a replacement for Max Wing. In the interim, a lockpick will be provided as a senior employee on duty. We only have one lockpick and can't afford to lose it, so please keep it in the carrying case all the times when you're not using it. And please, can you check just once more that you did not accidentally take the key home? If you happen to find it, please bring it to Kate and admin. I'm just gonna throw up. I'm disgusted. I am 100% thoroughly disgusted. Oh my god. Oops, I didn't mean to do that, but I guess it worked. Oh, disgusting. So disgusting. Do I have to continue? Do I want to go into that right now? It's moving! I want to be a fucking pussy. I want to be a pussy. Okay. Oh, okay. This is telling us where we need to go. So. Great. All of these are in, like, the worst possible areas. So, that. Welcome back. I almost threw up. I'm guessing that's where we go here. So, one. No, that's not where we are. Where we are is here. We go up. Go up here. To there. Then once we're done, you go here, go around, there'll be one here, then there'll be one there and there. You know what? I don't think I could handle that right now. I really don't. So, I think I'm just gonna end it here, because I don't think my heart can take going into there right now. I'm very jumpy. I'm very, very jumpy. There's just no way. And besides, if I go in there, I bet it would take longer than 20 minutes, and I think it's safe to say, let's have an hour of each. Since I'm not doing the full 2 hour for both games today, since I was late. If I could get off the menu, please, I beg you, let me off the menu so I can switch my screen. Alright, yeah, I don't think I can handle it. I'm sorry. Just right now, I cannot. Thank you guys for stopping by. I appreciate it. Next time on Resident Evil, I will go in there. I really have no choice otherwise. I won't escape. I cannot run from my fate. But till now, I shall run as much as I can. Thank you guys for watching. I'll see you guys next time. Love y'all!